A lot of anger, a lot of destruction, devastation.
This is what Lori Pizer saw when she walked into Faith United Church of Christ last Wednesday morning.
I couldn't understand why. Why would someone do something like that? It just didn't make sense to me.
Police say 23-year-old Aaron Vanoppens and 22-year-old Nicholas Redding broke into the church and tore through the sanctuary. They destroyed precious heirlooms, even the bathrooms, and left hateful messages.
It's tragic because, I mean, I spent my life here. And the fact that two people kind of just did it for no reason, it was pretty upsetting.
But their spirits were strong, and the community came together to clean up the church.
It shows a lot about our congregation as a whole, and the fact that we cleaned so much and got ready already for service.
It won't be completely the same. We will not have a pipe organ today. We'll be playing a piano, which an out-of-tune piano, because it seems that they tried to flip that as well, but I think they failed. And then the altar's bare. We're missing a number of items that were destroyed.
Today's service may look and sound a bit different, but the message is unwavering.
Forgiveness being one, and the second and most importantly is we can't be beat by bad, and we have to stand up and keep going forward.
In Hammond, Indiana, Kelly Davis, WGN News.